Hey, what's up everyone? It's Ken here, bringing you the latest updates in the world of Tesla. We've got some major news today, from fresh investigations into Tesla's FSD to a potential shakeup in the Chinese market. Stick around, you don't want to miss this. Let's kick things off with the latest on Tesla's full self-driving, or FSD. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, has just launched a new investigation, and they're specifically looking into how FSD performs in adverse weather conditions. Why now? Well, it's all tied to Tesla's upcoming RoboTaxi rollout in June. NHTSA is demanding more data on how FSD handles situations like heavy rain, dense fog, and low visibility. The big question is, can Tesla's FSD reliably detect lanes and obstacles in these challenging conditions? In the past, we've seen instances where FSD malfunctioned, especially during poor weather or nighttime driving. There have been reports of sudden braking or the system mistakenly identifying objects as hazards and slamming the brakes. NHTSA wants to make sure those glitches are ironed out before robo-taxis hit the streets. For those of you who are already using FSD, have you noticed anything unusual during bad weather? Drop a comment below and let us know your experience. Your insights could be crucial as Tesla moves forward with this investigation. All right, now let's talk about Tesla's performance in the Chinese market. April 2025 was a tough month for Tesla in China. Sales dropped by 8.6% year over year, with domestic sales hitting 28,731 units. Meanwhile, exports also fell by 3.3% to 29,728 units. Initially, many expected the launch of the new Model Y to boost sales, but instead, Tesla is citing supply chain constraints as a primary reason for the decline. However, that's not the whole story. Local competitors like BYD and Xpeng are gaining ground fast. BYD, in particular, is aggressively expanding its lineup of affordable yet high-quality EVs. Take their latest model. It's priced lower than the Model 3, but packs a more advanced battery system. With these local players stepping up their game, Tesla's market share in China is under pressure. And if that trend continues, it could have ripple effects on Tesla's global expansion strategy. All right, let's move on to the latest buzz around Tesla's upcoming entry-level model, potentially named the Model 2 or Model Q. Recently, a test vehicle was spotted at Giga Texas. The car was seen with its body panels and glass roof removed, giving us a clearer look at its compact size. It was noticeably smaller than the Model Y parked next to it. Now, Tesla hasn't officially confirmed the name yet, but insiders are referring to it as either Model 2 or Model Q. This new model is expected to target a more affordable price range, aiming to attract a broader market. But why now? Well, the timing makes sense. Tesla is feeling the pressure from local competitors in China like BYD and Xpeng, who are pumping out high-quality EVs at lower price points. To stay competitive, Tesla needs a budget-friendly model that can undercut the competition without sacrificing performance. The sighting of this test vehicle has sparked speculation about the potential launch timeline. Some reports suggest we could see the new Model 2 as early as late 2025 or early 2026, but no official word from Tesla just yet. All right, let's quickly recap today's top stories. First, we talked about the NHTSA's investigation into Tesla's FSD. They're looking into how well FSD handles adverse weather, and the findings could impact the upcoming robo-taxi rollout. Next, we covered Tesla's sales dip in China. April 2025 saw an 8.6% decline in domestic sales, with competition from BYD heating up. Tesla will need to rethink its pricing and strategy to maintain its foothold in the market. And finally, we discussed the potential new entry-level model, the Model 2 or Model Q. The test vehicle spotted at Giga Texas suggests a more compact, affordable EV could be on the way. Stay tuned for more updates on its official release date. Personally, I think the launch of a brand new design would be a smart move for Tesla. We've heard rumors of a cheaper Model Y variant, but I'd love to see something entirely fresh, a true budget EV with Tesla's signature tech. But what do you think? Do you expect a redesigned entry-level model or just a scaled-down Model Y? Let me know in the comments. Before we wrap up, let's check in on Tesla's stock price. It's up again today, currently trading at $318. Tesla's been on a solid run lately, and it'll be interesting to see how the market reacts to the upcoming product announcements. All right, that's a wrap for today's Tesla news update. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more daily Tesla insights. I cover everything from product updates to stock analysis, so you won't miss a thing. Thanks for tuning in, and as always, keep enjoying the Tesla life. See you in the next one.